Hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Isitha, the enemy. Guys, Amahle is being told crap. How can you come back into poverty? Right now, you are forced to eat what we are eating. You are forced to live as a povo while you could be living rich and enjoying the sweet life. Now, Amahle so told Antuake to say, I can never be the bread and butter of other people while I am suffering. As umuntu wasekhaya, you need to understand and support me and understand ukuthi I cannot sell myself and have babies that I do not want simply to have a soft life. Now, auntie did not understand that and ended up disowning Amahle. Uchuma is fed up because after Rebecca was extradited from a... where was Rebecca? From Eswatini to come back to South Africa. The police chief told Lokunj UTK to leave the case and to step out of the case and to let, to let Rebecca go. Rebecca is gone. Rebecca is living her best life. Rebecca is just living, despite the fact that she is a criminal, despite the fact that she might have lied about her cancer, despite the fact that there is evidence of all the things that she has done. Now, with that, Uchuma tells Velapi to say, now this has happened. This is the opportunity for you to give me something. This is an opportunity for you to prove to me, Uguti, you are able to give me something. Talking to UTK. UTK asked Uguti, what is that something? And he said, I want Velapi to get out of prison. Is that easier said than done? While Solomzi is suffering, guys, Usolomzi's private parts are swelling up like crazy because of the curse or of the whatever. Yeah, but, ne? I don't know if that's the right word. But of sleeping with his brother's widow. So now he needs to be cleansed, and the only people that can cleanse him is the family. The family at this point are mad at him and do not want to cleanse him. This then becomes a predicament because it's either cleansing or not cleansing. And if cleansing does not happen, it means the suffering continues.